related to a Looker training, which is going to be provided by MindMajix. MindMajix is having around 10 years plus experience of trainers, and it has a very reputed corporates around the globe. MindMajix provides a lot of training on a lot of technicalities like cloud, Looker, BI tool, and etc. Also, MindMajix has provided around like 500 plus technologies and have delivered live online trainings, corporate trainings, and self-paced videos. Okay, and also MindMajix is having around 9 plus years of experience in serving e-learning industries. Also, they provide in some industry-ready and active certification-based curriculum, which is helpful in your certifications to related to any kind of technologies, Looker training, cloud training, so which can help you in achieving your certifications. About me, I have around more than 4.5 years of IT industry experience. I have worked on several BI tools. I have been working on Looker from past 4 years. I have worked on like different projects on Looker and other BI tools. I have made projects from scratch to right now to the production for as per the client requirements, applied some business logics, and did some migration as well, like migrating from one BI tool to Looker, and created some various projects. Okay, I bring with me a strong set of tools like which includes BI technologies, SQLs, and some DevOps part as well. So I have worked on Looker from like from development level to the admin level. I have experience in creating BI reports, including visualizations, dashboards, working on SQL, complex queries, complex LookMLs, LookMLs which can include various kind of business logics which can be used in your dashboards, in your Looker. Also in like reviewing the code and performance for existing LookMLs to make it better to fetch data faster. Also, I am a Looker certified LookML developer. I have completed the LookML certification, and after that, I have been training resources on Looker for Looker certification as well and Looker development as well. Today's agenda is to brief about you about Looker. So actually, what Looker is Looker is a BI tool. Okay, which includes modern BI analytics, have integrated insights, works on data-driven workflows, and you can use that in custom applications as well. So just like Looker provides real-time dashboard so that you can just integrate your data in the Looker itself and get various insights and analytics, you can also use Looker's embedded functionality in your third-party applications, in your custom applications, so that you can just directly fetch data, fetch visualizations, and show it on your custom applications. Looker also provides some security related aspects, and also Looker APIs provides a lot of options to use it in your custom application. And Looker supports almost more than 50 plus supported dialects. It includes it can include Redshift, Snowflake, BigQuery, etc. So you can even link to multiple databases and can avoid database lock-in, and you can maintain multiple cloud data environments. Also, you have a freedom of choosing your own cloud host your Looker instance. Like either you can just ask Looker to host your instance on their own premises, or you can have this Looker on your personal company's premises where you can maintain and do everything on your Looker instance. Its support is all on you, but also Looker provides 24/7 support. So if you face any issues, you can just directly contact. So you can have Looker on public cloud as well, like AWS, GCP, and you can have it on your multi-cloud or hybrid environments. Also, you can just choose your workflows to use Looker in your applications or whatever like way you want to use. You can just give your teams the tools they need to succeed with custom applications or embedded visualizations and more. Looker helps everyone to help themselves with analytics and insights that drive results. And yeah, Looker has been used by most of the popular companies like Moderna, King, Twilio, Avant, etc. This course is going to include some live training session, which will have live classes with all the exercises as well as the demonstration and doing the exercises as well. At the end of the course, you are going to get some interview questions as well and get interview prepared as well. As I said, like just Looker is a business intelligence tool that supports some 50 plus SQL dialects. You can just link them to multiple databases, and you can just have your own data warehouse data in your Looker and just show it in a way. In this course, what you will learn is what is Looker, how it works, what are Looker development models, and how you can create it. You can just create visualizations, dashboards, LookMLs, from scratch to production, from every little thing to the productive things. You are going to learn how to build visualizations, and also you learn the advanced LookML concept. In this course, there are around like 5 major categories which are going to be in that. Also, you will have several topics, just like we are going to start from Looker, getting started with Looker, and then after understanding Looker, we are going to understand what is LookML, how it works, how to create views, models, and then how can you achieve data security in Looker, what are several model parameters, view parameters, and exit. You are going to create visualizations and dashboards required as per your own requirements. And also, you are going to learn advanced LookML concept. This is a basic Looker project structure and how Looker works. As I can show you, like you can have your own first database where you have all your data. The first and foremost thing which you want to do is to make a Looker connection with the Looker instance. You have your own Looker instance there, which needs to be connected to database to fetch data, to fetch views and tables. Once you maintain a Looker connection between database and Looker instance, Looker is now able to fetch your database metadata or related to all Looker's tables and views, and will get a connection to whenever you write any LookML's views in Looker, you can fetch data. So after establishing the Looker connection, go and create a view. Like after creating a project in the Looker instance. So yeah, like in the starting, you will have to create a project on which you can have your own Looker data insights. So the first foremost thing is you need to create a Looker view. The Looker view contains all the, you can say, about the LookML definitions and LookML codes, which have all the dimensions and measures and all your business custom logics. After that, you need to create a Looker model file which has the connections specified in it and the views, LookML views, which you are going to use to make the database visualizations and analytics. So you can say a model is a kind of metadata file in Looker, which is a source of connection between the Explorer, front Explorer, and the database. Okay, so after Looker model, you are going to get a Looker Explorer. Explorer is something which gets displayed on UI so that you can create reports, fetch data, and create visualizations and dashboards. Also, you can just use Looker's APIs to call the data, to get the data, to load tabular data, or to use the data which you got from Looker APIs to use in all your custom applications as well. Also, you can embed some visualizations in your custom application, like you can load some visualizations from Looker in your iframes. And with this, you have your own course curriculum which is there, so you can find out what is going to be taught in this training. One question that comes in your mind is like, why Looker? So these are, you can say, most 5 properties which makes Looker different is Looker do not need any software installation on your desktop. You can just access your Looker instance in the browser itself with the DNS entry, like with the link you have with the URLs. You don't have to install anything on your local machine on your desktops. You can just access it from anywhere from the desktop. It is there on the cloud, so you just have to use the URLs to access it. It is optimized for the cloud. You can increase your Looker instance performance by having it on cloud, on your multi-cloud, on your hybrid cloud. Install it on your any cloud-based AWS GCP and then have the performance. Looker provides a very trusted data model, its own security algorithms in it, so nobody can like just access your data without the proper permissions. Looker provides an API-enabled data experience, so you can just use its APIs as well for all kind of things, for even from user perspective to that data analytics perspective, you can use the Looker API to get a lot of things from Looker. Also, Looker provide a modern in product live support, so you can just ping Looker directly from the help section, and they are ready to give you kind of assistance which you need in anything related to any development, to admin, to user experience, or anything. Also, with this Looker training, whatever you have been taught, you will be going to have some good skills so that you can just go to the to have the Looker certified LookML developer certification. Looker provides 2 kind of certification. One is Looker developer and another is Looker BA. So you are going to earn some skills related to those certifications, so you can just validate your skills as a data expert. You can just do some exercises and then you can just go for Looker certified LookML developer certificate. With this completion of this course, you are going to get a certification from MindMajix, which is going to provide you a certificate of achievement that you have successfully completed our training on Looker. Also, in this Looker training, we are going to go through two projects, e-commerce and fashionly. We will create some dashboards and visualizations related to the e-commerce data, some key performance indicator, and we'll create a lot of visualization. Also, we are going to analyze the data of fashion store and we'll work on it and data analytics. Along with this code, there is some additional resources which you are going to get is how you can deploy your Looker's development environment code to production environment using Jenkins. We are going to go through the pipeline so that you will know how you can deploy and migrate your Looker's development environment code to production. Also, how it is integrated with the Git, so you can have version control on your LookMLs, and also some help with the Looker interview question. Any doubts which you have regarding this subjects or course timing or resource allocation, you can just contact MindMajix and you can drop your queries at info@mindmajix.com. Thank you.